So yeah, how was work, man?
How was work? It was gonna start in 6 hours.
Oh, well, yeah, I get to start in 6 hours. Hits me. Guess what, guys? Huh. I am working morning shift. You wanna know what my morning shift is? Well, I'll tell you what it is. Since tomorrow I'm gonna be shift leader, I'm working 03 to 4 p.m. You do the math. You do the math there for us.
Oh, that's great.
You do the math.
Well, you know what? It's all right.
Yeah.
I'm working tonight from like 11:30 to like 7:30.
Oh, you really?
23:30 to 7:30.
Well, what is this guy doing?
Not working 13 hours.
We should videotape Okinawa driving, man.
We'll do both. Like, we'll okay. Stop the video, then we'll turn it around and start it again real quick.
On the way
look
back.
At them. Oh, don't look at them, actually.
Oh,
we're
shit.
On camera.
Okay. Oh, hi, Osama's.
I'll
see you, American. I'll see you coming on me. That's a student driver, man. That's from Yomitan.
We should scare him then. We should get him startled and have him drive better. Teach him how to drive.
The camera is getting away from me.
The camera is getting away from you. Put it back towards you then.
Alrighty then. Dude, there whenever you do that, it like takes it out of the mount.
It probably works.
See? I just like pushed it in a ton.
Don't end up like worst in the forest.
Alright. What do you want to listen to? The Beatles?
Beatles!
What song?
Eleanor Rigby.
Alright, what else?
Please turn red. Yes, it's a red light, guys. I love vlog. This is called vlogging.
Is it?
Yeah, video blog.
I make a difference in people's lives.
I help others learn how to save lives.
Actually, I might just do this instead of getting a motorcycle, you know?
Yeah.
I can videotape my POV test drives.
Want to listen to Daughtry?
I'm an instructor for the American Red Cross.
Sergeant Pepper?
And I love my job.
Sure.
Red Cross instructor.
Sure.
Eleanor Rigby.
Eleanor Rigby.
All right. Hold on. Track 7. All right. Track 7.
The American Red Cross. Join us.
Join us.
Welcome to the news.
The news.
Don Parker, live at a kid's birthday.
Don Parker.
Thanks, Chuck. Today
look at that. See this? That's right. Look at that. Ferrari. Enzo Ferrari.
Track 7.
Track 7, eh?
Look at all the lonely people. Look at all the lonely people.
You know what we can do? We can like move the seat back to get better in it.
Eleanor Rigby.
It's a place
in the church where a wedding has been. It's in a dream. Waits at the window. Wearing the face that she
go.
Keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the love. Where do they all come from?
Oh yeah.
All the lonely people. Where do they all belong? See. Writing the poems of the sermon that no one will hear.
This is a little Jay-Z right here. Ready for this shit? Clear left?
Clear left.
Woo! What was his ass?
Clear left again. Go.
Clear.
Right.
Woo!
Clear right? Oh, no. Not yet.
I'm going to be the first one in line. Watch
first
this
one
shit.
In line. So, hi. Yeah.
Dead straight. Dead straight steering wheel. Perfect alignment, guys.
Look at all the lonely Sylvia.
That's the first time I've ever seen a Japanese with a Sylvia.
Look at all the lonely people.
Lights on? Engagement ready?
Good. Wait, did we pass already?
I don't know where it is.
I think we passed already.
Well, we're going back to Yui, folks.
Oh, whip it.
I know it's not down by Foster, I'll tell you that much.
I think we passed it 20 minutes ago, sir.
I think we did, Airman.
All right, track 11. It's the best song. It's your favorite song.
Is this Sergeant Pepper's?
Yeah.
And hey, there's a white Verosa.
Is that the Porsche?
Where?
The Porsche back there.
I don't see no Porsche.
I saw the Porsche you rented.
Where?
Back there.
Wait, really?
Just passed, yeah.
Dude, I'm gonna go get it.
Right now?
Yeah.
This weekend you wanna do it? We get paid Friday, I think.
Alright. I bought Friday, Saturday.
You do?
Dude, we gotta bring this with me. You gotta let me use this shit, dude.
Alright, we can do that. Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. Alright.
Come on, Green Earl.
What are we gonna rent this time?
Actually, there's an Audi R8.
Audi R8?
It's $320. You want to? Come on, man. Here, let's get two more paychecks.
Two more paychecks?
Yeah.
Let's do something cheaper then. What are we gonna do then?
I don't know. Oh, look at that car, man.
How about a motorcycle? Do you think we could attach this to a motorcycle? Sergeant Pepper, whip it. Lonely Sergeant Pepper. Lonely Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. It's wonderful to see you.
Hey, where's the place?
It's gonna be on the left. It's down
far.
It's past the DVD shop. It's like across from Lester. We passed it 20 minutes ago. It was wild. What is this car?
That's the EV. Look at EV.
The EV. We should stop pulling.
Yeah, just do 40.
Yeah, I know.
Just don't put on YouTube, okay?
Look at, there's the EV.
See, I love this view. We're gonna do POV test drives, man.
POV test drives. Look at all of that.
Let's get a better driving angle.
What's it looking at right now? What's this on the... Oh, it's the reflection.
This is better. Now it shows all the lanes, so when I go in and out.
Alright, cool.
Oh, look at this asshole!
Look at this guy!
Look at this asshole!
Look at this guy!
I got it on camera, dick!
I don't. That was great.
Go left.
Go left.
Clear right.
Clear right.
Clear left?
Clear left.
Clear right.
Well, yeah. I mean, it was us.
Someone's trailing my ass. Dude, someone's on me.
Just slow down, then. Is it American?
Dude, I'm gonna, like...
It's a local plate.
I'm gonna just, like, stay right here.
God dang locals, man. Now, get up there. You're gonna walk up right there. Could it be anybody? Somebody to love.
Here's more of a straightforward view of what you guys can see, guys.
Yeah, but let's get. We're on like.
This is driver's point of view.
All right. We'll even move it right a little bit. Actually, no.
Once again.
A little bit right would be fine.
It can see all those cars. That's good. Yeah. Actually.
Turn it right. Oh, there it goes. Oh. There we go. Oh no, it's upside down now. You can't do it like that.
Oh, okay. Sorry, guys. Just a minute.
You gotta turn it like actually.
There we go. Oh, I just wanted to show that car better, but it's good enough.
There we go.
Is that too much?
That's
the viewers might get disoriented.
Probably. Straight yeah, when he turned it upside down, it was disorienting.
That's true. It's kind of crooked.
I want somebody to love. Seriously.
That's actually good right here. Hey buddy, the light's green, not red.
From my friends.
Dude, if only I had this when we had the Porsche.
Dude, we got it now though.
Yeah, that's true.
We got it now. Alright, what's next? What's on AFN? Oh, Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds?
Oh AFN? Yeah, Lucy in the Sky.
Lucy in the Sky.
Hurry, honey. What's the hurry?
The girl with the lightest goodbye.
approximately 341 Kanji 8888, guys. We have it on radio record, okay, please?
It's a Fuga.
Nissan Fuga.
Nissan Fuga.
In the States, these are the Nissan Maximas, folks. All right? Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. You can always tap with the focus.
I think we can zoom in too. Yeah, we can.
Nice.
Oh, we can't like take it out.
Do like that.
That's a Fuga right there.
Yeah. We should walk around like this.
I wish we could slide it. I think
this is a good right here.
Yeah.
Like that.
Cancels out this thing right here.
Yeah. And now it's gonna like show that.
It'll autofocus because you tapped it. It only focuses in one area, but if you zoom out or in a little bit, it'll disappear and it'll focus everywhere. It'll autofocus.
Do you have it all the way out?
No, it's in a little bit.
What it was at? Okay.
Yeah.
Where'd I put it?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, this is like better now. It's more like cool.
Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
Clear left.
Clear left.
See, that's good. See, so have it out so the viewers can like have a sense of like in a car because you can see the hood.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is there a thing where it's like, let me just go in and not really realistic.
Yeah. Did we pass it? There's no way we passed it again.
I'm gonna try a cool view just a minute.
You gonna take it off?
We're gonna do a speedo check, like what's on the.
Just attach it to the horn. You're gonna completely wreck it right now. I don't think you can get a clear shot on the view.
Yeah, I can. It is right now. It's got everything in view. We should do a 0-100 run, guys. It's fucking videotaping everything.
Can you see the
speed? It sees everything, man. That's sick.
Oh, that's cool.
Dude, I should have had this when I was doing the POV test drive, man. We're gonna do a 0-100 run, guys.
Wait, it's right here. Goodwill.
Goodwill?
Yeah, Goodwill.
Sorry, guys.
No, not right here, right here.
We're going to Goodwill, guys.
We'll do the 0-100 later.
Yeah.
Keep it warm.
We're a Goodwill, guys, because we're poor as shit.
No, we're looking for a computer. Don't curse too much.
Oh, sorry. Let's park up. Ooh, one spot right for us. Look at that.
Spot right here at the back.
Wait, where's the front?
Right over there, that way.
Oh, my bad.
We parked as far as away as we could.
We did. It's cool. This is actually a way better view, dude. It shows like the road and the speedo.
Yeah, but we don't need the speedo.
Personally, I like it when I watch videos.
Yeah?
Yeah. It gives me a sense of how fast the guy's going.
We could attach it like up here then and do it.
Yeah, but right, it doesn't stick to fabric.
No, like right here. It would get in the way a little bit.
That'd be kind of like, yeah. We have to test it out, man.
Alright, stop the video.
It's all learning curve. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day.
Have a good day.